Hi guys, I'm back to continue the journey. So last time I've upgraded the axe here. Now we are gonna carry on the journey. Let's see what's here. Oh, and by the way, here was a gem, I think, something that I've took it. There's nothing else here. Let's explore a little bit to see if we can find anything. Okay, no. So we're gonna go, let's see what's here. Another chest and a chain that goes down. See?
You left me to fight alone.
Okay.
I did. Decision.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
It's okay.
Wait. We're back here again.
Just a shortcut. Hexilver. So I'm gonna destroy as much as many vases that I can find, because looks like I'm finding Hexilver. You need Hexilver too. I'm gonna say it HC. Oh, look what's here. So basically, when you see that crow, destroy it. It's spying on you. Okay.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
My name is fucking Gratitude. Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
Weapon. Oh. Oh, so let's carry on. Lot of bones. Okay.
I think we can get through here.
This way.
That looks inviting.
What's here? Hmm. How can I get there? That's how. Find as many collectibles as you can. Okay. Nope, you don't wanna fall there.
Wait there.
didn't see that coming. It would... Okay. It's okay. I forgot that the ceiling is gonna come down. Ah, no worries. It's okay.
Wait there.
These days come here. I can hit the panels there. Okay.
Now, boy. Trust I will not let us die.
Sealed chest.
Sealed chest.
You found a seal.
One. I presume it's gonna be a fight here.
Huh, we're back here.
Let's see. Where is the other seal? Oh, up there. Okay. We have to go back and do this again. Ha! boy. Let's go. Orbit.
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Nope. Let's go.
This way. How can I get that? What do I need to collapse on it? That's nothing. I'm trying to hit it. No, okay, now I'll do that. I climb. Nope. I cannot jump. Maybe I can hit it from down there. Let's see. How can I hit that? See ya. Let's go back here. Maybe I can hit it from here. Oh, sorry. Nope. How can I hit that? Maybe when the ceiling is lowering down, I can hit it. Okay, let's try. Let's try. Collected one or three horns of blood made needed to increase your maximum rage. Okay, I'll take it. Okay, let's carry on. Another beautiful scenery in the landscape, whatever you want to call it.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it. Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
Let's find it. There is a clue. A mystery.
Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
Of course they are.
The rings are turning! Come back down!
Oh, I see what I mean.
Oh, bet you could freeze those gears if you wanted to. Still doesn't look like anything. I think that part's right.
Let's freeze.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened! I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now. Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Fire!
What does it say? Nornir.
The Fates.
No good comes from them.
Okay.
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boy.
I wish Mom were here.
Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down. next?
Chest. Wild boar's hide is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
What bodies are those weird dead things? There's Draugr here too. They must have been fighting.
Under that pillar.
I got it. Elbow up, steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it. Boy? Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, Father! I found it! Please, hurry!
Atreus! Atreus!
What did you do? I'm sorry!
Atreus!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up. So now, focus.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Greythaw. This way. That bow's a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.